Hello friends, all of you, welcome to our channel Royals of Katala. Today I am presenting to you about the Amish community. While the majority of the Amish community in North America, they are around 7,000 in Canada. They live in various settlements in Ontario. They are group of traditionalist Christian church fellowships with Swiss German Anabaptist origins. Those who followed Amman became known as Amish. After initially settling in Ohio, they are now found in 30 states as well as Canada. Ohio has the largest Amish population, followed by Pennsylvania and Indiana. They speak English language, Pennsylvania German language, and Swiss German language. Church services are conducted in a mixture of standard German. Yoder is common last name among the Amish and Mennonites. Amish people avoid cavities despite poor dental. Amish way of life. It has been suggested that Amish life in the modern world be merged into this. Amish believe large families are a blessing from God. Amish rules allow marrying only between members of the Amish church. Amish are American citizens. They never use the modern equipments for their agriculture. They won't use even cell phones. They use their buggy to move one place to another. They build big houses with wood and never use any modern machines for their kitchen work. They live happy with their group with a great pride. If you love this message, put a like, share it, and subscribe it. Thank you. Bye-bye.